And again. Breathing in, shoulder blades down. And out, lift the belly button. Shoulder blades down. And we just pulse the arms to the ceiling. Keep them parallel to the body. Neck long. Belly button lifted. Buttocks. Legs relaxed.
It's all gone wrong. This party is out of control.
I'm just jumping. Yeah, this is where the work really gets hard.
So what's your character here?
Say again?
What's your character here?
Well, the developer, businessman, rather square fellow, has come to revamp the whole rundown park.
Does he have a name?
Well, not exactly. I was thinking maybe Martin or Colin, something like that.
I believe that everyone is equal, but some people are definitely more equal than others.
He's one of the originals and performers from the company. They're still working here, and he stand out so much. He's an amazing actor. He has this quality that brings to the work. It's not just a movement, but a movement for a reason. I think that's what Jasmin was always after somehow. Now he's being lazy, look at him.
My character is the businessman, developer, who's come to redevelop this run-down, grotty little area. Doesn't care too much for the locals. Just more interested in the money, the business proposition is what interests him.
Our vision is to retain the classicism of the original, restoring it
and modernist construction of the future. Yes, I do feel my body is showing signs of age.